And it fell about the Lammas time when muir-men win their hay. The doughty Douglas he bore them to ride to England to make a brave. He chose the Gardines and the Graemes, the Lindesays say bright and gay. But the Jardines would not weigh him right, and they rue it to this day. And he has burned the dells o' Tyne and part of Bambrough shire. And three high towers had Reidswire fells and left them all afire. And he's rid up to Newcastle and raid it all about, saying, "Poor is the laird o' this castle, and tell him I'm without." Up spake the proud Sir Percy then, and oh, but he spake, "I am the lord o' this castle, my wife is the lady fair. I thank the lord o' this castle, I thank the lord," cried he. "But for I leave the border fells, the year o' us must be." He's ta'en a lang spear in his hand, tipped with a fire bright, and forward till the Douglas ranks engage them in a fight. And oh, how sad his lady looked play off the castle wall, when down below the Douglas spear she saw how Percy fall. And it fell about the Lammas time when muir-men win their hay. The doughty Douglas he bore them to ride to England to make a brave. He chose the Gardines and the Graemes, the Lindesays say bright and gay. But the Jardines would not win him right, and rue it too.